One of my goals of the new year was to make more female friends. What are we doing today?
Brunch and devotional with Sarah, Svetlana, and Tiana.
So, in the kitchen, whipping it up, we got the bacon. We got the Mika, yeah.
We got the sausage.
Crepes, yee! You know, y'all fruit. Dang, you burned that grape, boy. No, keep it, I'll eat it. 2018, and my whole life, I've just been surrounded by guy friends, and I always say that they're less drama, but no. So, 2019, here we at, making girl. Mika's really good at making girlfriends. She has a lot of female friends in her life. Tell me, what's the secret?
Be fake.
There you have it, folks. Duly noted. Duly noted.
Most of my friendships are built off of being fake.
You're not even telling the truth. You have a lot of really good friendships that are not fake. Teach me your ways.
Be able to talk about girls
with things. Yeah. Say what's up, Amber. Amber's not in it, I promise.
We hear Amber.
Who's that boy with the flip in her?
Thank you, shout out to Amber!
Hey.
With the best!
Take a picture of my feet! Yeah. In the morning, like mine, my
right?
Oh my god. Do not be
stay away. The first one I put was just to get better with my finances. I've never sat down and written anything or budgeted at all.
Like, he gave me talent to different things, like to sing, and like sometimes I kind of like keep that to myself, even though I shouldn't, because he gave it to me for a reason, and like to keep it to myself is very selfish.
Yeah,
he should use it for his glory. So dumb. I was like, hey.
Don't post this, cause I don't know, like, yeah, don't post this.
I was gonna post it.
We like moved into.
It's gonna happen before I graduate. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's gonna be for me. It's not gonna be for my mom.
Great. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Safe
fake. Yeah. Safe fake.
Safe fake.
Is that nice? Safe
fake. Okay. So, hey, what are you doing?
Oh my gosh, it looks like a short woman. Like,
I'm not saying like it has to happen overnight, but.
It's so hard.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's so
hard. What's so hard?
You're so dumb.
So I
want to
cook more.
Yeah.
Ooh!
Feed us! Feed us!
So I'm trying to be actually cooking.
Yeah.
You
know,
helping. Whipping
it.
Heck yeah.
Jesus is the word.
To Emma.
Thanks for coming, guys!
Jesus gang.
How was this first girls group?
Amazing!
Awesome.
It was okay!
Excuse you, Sarah. Excuse you.
No, it was really fun. And I'm excited for next time.
I'm just excited. Woo.
Yeah. Now, you guys set the bar high for the food. Now, yeah. Every time it has to get better. We gotta go to like the nice places. Here.
You're gonna have to cook.
Yeah, I know.
Well, we can have potluck so someone can show us her cooking. Let her.
There we go.
next time. Do they do this?